it has rained so heavily that here you can see it has become almost like a lake over here. We are making the pizza in exactly a village style on this wood fire. You can see these are our cows. I'm trying to call them, but they're not looking at me. This is the youngest cow over here. It is a calf and it is also grown up. And you can see this is also another cow over here. It has become a little dirty since morning. And you can see they're so cute. Hey guys, this is me vlogging like the next day. It is evening, like almost like 6:30 in the evening right now. I couldn't vlog in the morning because, you know, we danced yesterday till late night. And, you know, I had severe hand pain and leg pain, so I couldn't vlog from morning. I was just lying on the bed. We didn't do much, and you know, all the kids also left here. Only me, you know, our family is staying here back. So now I have started vlogging because I heard from my mom that it had rained. I mean, even I saw that. Like yesterday night, I have vlogged that one as well. It rained like cats and dogs. So in some place, like the water is flowing like it's flowing like a river, so I wanted to show it to you guys as well. So I couldn't go in the morning. As I said, I was sleeping till 8 o'clock in the morning. I usually, when I come here, I wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning or maybe like 5 o'clock in the morning, but this was too late for me because, you know, I was like very, very sleepy because I was tired. So sorry for not vlogging from the morning, but now I have started to vlog, so let's see. This is the cow shed, you can see. There are cows. And here, there is marigold plants. Flowering plants, you can see. In a few days, some beautiful marigolds will be growing over here. You guys can see the cows are eating their food. So even though I'm trying to call them, they are not looking at me at all. And just look at how much water has accumulated over here due to rain. And look at this beautiful, it looks like a scenery painting almost. Now I'm heading back home, and you can see the way back home is looking very, very adventurous as well as dangerous because it's dark. You can see it rained yesterday like so much, so that you can see like the water level is like, it has risen. So I'm finally back home and all I can see is hot, hot French fries. It looks so delicious, right? So you can see this is the village. We are traveling to somewhere, you're gonna get to know very soon, but I'm just showing you guys the village streets and everything while I'm going in the car itself. Hey guys, as you can see, we are going to temple right now. It's called Ghati Subramanya. It's a very famous temple. So we are going there. It's very nearby to my grandma's place. So I'm traveling with my sister, you can see. Her name is Gayatri Akka. So we are going. So I'm going to show you guys the temple as well. It's very famous. guys, it's the next day and the time right now is 11 o'clock in the morning, and I have come near the jackfruit tree that I showed you guys day before yesterday or someday I showed you guys, right? So yeah, I have come over here. I was watching some YouTube videos, I was attending my online classes. Now I'm going to a place where, you know, it had rained, right, that day. You know, in the evening I showed you guys, so I'm going to that place to see the water. So we will see the water and come back. So, and you can clearly see that I have not taken a bath yet. I'm wearing the same dress which I wore yesterday, so I have clearly not taken a bath yet. I need to go and then take, but you can see me and my sister, we are sitting on near this jackfruit tree on that stone. It's so nice to sit over here. All the childhood memories are coming into vision. So I'll meet you guys once I reach over there near the water. Guys, you can see this is the land, like here and all it is land. It has rained so heavily that here you can see it has become almost like a lake over here. You can see so much water is there, and that day evening also it had become like this, and since then it is like this only. And you can see all the nearby places over here, it has become like this only everywhere. Hey guys, you can see I have come back from there. I thought to go more further and to see, you know, the flowing water, but I couldn't because the water was so, it was so filled, so we couldn't walk over there. But I saw two cows and one uncle walking over there, but I couldn't go. So I'm coming back to the house. Hey guys, I'm vlogging after 2 hours. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon right now, and I'm having this amazing tandoori momos right now. So we have made, like me and my sister, we made tandoori momos here in the village. It's tasting so yummy. I mean, I just tasted one, now I need to eat all of them. So let's get started with that. It's so yummy, guys. If you want the recipe, then do comment down below in the comment box. So now I'll finish all of these and then we are going to make pizza. Yes, in this village we are going to make pizza. It's going to be, I don't know how it's going to be, but we're going to make it. So I'll meet you guys when I make pizza, you know, during I make pizza or while eating pizza. We are making the pizza in exactly a village style on this wood fire. So you can see after eating pizza, I'm leaving back to home, back to Bangalore. It was a very nice experience this time in my grandmother's place. It was very happy and cheerful. And you can see these flowers are fresh from my grandmother's house itself. And this is a lake which is very near to my grandmother's place. And this is the first time ever in my life that I've seen it filled a little bit also, because it had rained so heavily that this also got filled. So it was very nice and very, you know, happy to see that. And do let me know in the comment section if you want to see more vlogs from my grandmother's place. I would love to do them. And I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog and I hope it was entertaining. And yeah, do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such vlogs, and give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And you can see this is Vidhan Sauda. It was very dark when I'm going to home, so I showed you guys. So yeah, I shall see you in my next video. Until then, love yourself, be safe and be happy.